For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. The Hindustan Times Leadership Summit 2017 was quite happening as Salman Khan had a candid conversation where he bared it all, right from the raging Padmavati controversy to interesting tidbits of his life. Despite having a bad throat, Salman Khan was at his wittiest best and made an appearance as he had promised. When asked about the ongoing controversy around Padmavati, he said that he supported Sanjay Leela Bhansali and the decision of the Supreme Court and CBFC should be made final and respected. He also jokingly said that Sanjay had offended him as despite giving him two big hits, he opted for Shah Rukh Khan in his next. Well, all in all, Salman Khan had given us enough food for thought. Henna. The latest edition of Vogue will definitely be quite hot as the two lovely looking stars Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif will feature on its cover page. The special photo shoot has the two former lovers looking piping hot and their pictures are surely going to turn on the heat big time. Dressed in a black round neck t-shirt and denims, Salman looks awesome while Katrina completes the picture with her low back, sheer halter dress and red boots. Her cool lined eyes speak a language of their own and with her well brushed hair and looks, Kiat seemed the perfect tigress to complete the tiger. So what do you think of this amazing picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan recently graced the closing ceremony of the IFFI 2017 in Goa and just when we thought that he had returned to his work, we spotted him flying off to Delhi along with his alleged lady love Ulia Vantur and that too in a private charter flight. The two looked absolutely amazing dressed in cash bills. Salman upped the quotient with his black t-shirt and denims, while Ulia too looked graceful in an oversized shirt and denim. After returning to India, Ulia had headed straight to Salman Khan's farmhouse to spend some quality time with him, and this makes us wonder if the two lovebirds are once more escaping for some me time before Salman gets busy promoting Tiger Zinda Hai and shooting for Race 3. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. All was well between Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar and the two were even planning to work on a war-based film together. But then something snapped and the two have started to avoid each other. In fact, recently during the closing ceremony of the IFFI 2017, the two did not even greet each other. And even while on the stage, the two did not maintain an eye contact. Well, all this began when Reshma Shetty, Salman Khan's ex-manager, was hired by Akshay Kumar to handle his projects and she has begun to seek those assignments where Salman is already involved. And now this has miffed the Bhaijaan of Bollywood and made things awkward for the Khiladi. Well, so will this dushmani phase last for a very long time or will the two return to be good friends once more? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The first song from Salman Katrina Stara Tiger Zinda Hai Swag Se Karenge Swagat has already broken records all over the internet. But now it's time to move over from the swaggy song to a romantic number in between Bollywood Sultan and his sizzling partner in crime Katrina Kaif as the two will now take the audience on a romantic ride with the next song Dil Diya Gala. We had already shared the first look of the song and now the wait is over as makers have shared the release date of the song and 2nd December is when we will see the video of the song. Yes, it's been 5 years since we had last seen this pair romance together in Mashallah since Ek Tha Tiger and oh boy, aren't we excited for it? So let us know how eager you are to see the Sallu Kya Jodi back in action and do subscribe for more Bollywood covers. Recently, Malaika Arora was spotted taking a spin on a Being Human e-cycle and now her son Arhan seems to be taking a cue from his mom. And so we recently spotted the teen zooming away on a Being Human e-cycle on the streets of Bandra. Dressed in a black hoodie and pants, Arhan seemed to be oblivious to the fact that he's a star kid and seemed quite normal like any other teen. Although Malaika Arora and Arbaaz Khan have recently parted ways and despite being divorced, they are still quite cordial and ensure that their son is not affected by their differences. Well, seeing the way Arhan is cycling away without any pretense and air, we surely believe that he is on the right track. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Big Boss 11 is considered to be one of the most controversial seasons of history, and this time not only the contestants but the fans and the outside worlds are also at loggerheads over the behavior of the contestants. The Weekend Kavar episode of 25th November saw Akash misbehaving with host Salman Khan so much that the usually cool Salman walked out of the show in anger. Although Akash did apologize and sort things out the next day, his behavior has not gone down too well with people outside the house. In fact, former Big Boss contestant Gauhar Khan slammed Akash by tweeting that, "For the first time, I am disappointed with Akash. When someone of Salman's stature is explaining something to you, then it is better to listen rather than throw attitude." So what do you have to say about Gauhar lashing out at Akash? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Sapna Chaudhary was the latest contestant to get eliminated from the Big Boss house. But now that she is out, she is all set to spread her wings. Yes, in the last Weekend Kavar, the team of Race 3 had entered the house where Sapna had impressed choreographer turned director Remo D'Souza with her energetic dance moves. In fact, Remo was so impressed by her grooves to his Beat Pe Booty dance move that he immediately offered her work once she was out of the house. Well, as luck would have been, this was her last Weekend Kavar and her last day on the show. But now, with an offer from Remo in hand, we may soon see her grooving to a Dhamakedar item song in Salman Khan's Race 3. So are you all ready to enjoy Sapna Chaudhary's Latkas and Jhatkas in Race 3? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif are coming back together after 5 years in Alia Bhatt Zafar's Tiger Zinda Hai, which is the sequel to the 2012 hit Ek Tha Tiger, which was then directed by Kabir Khan. Their papi number Swag Se Karenge Swagat has already been breaking records on the internet, and now the next upcoming song is a romantic number Dil Diya Gala. Salman and Katrina will be romancing on this song, and the Bollywood Sultan decided to give it a grand launch by launching it on his controversial reality show Big Boss 11. Yes, Salman and Katrina will soon be seen on Big Boss 11 and the video of the song will be launched on the show. The movie Tiger Zinda Hai will be out in theaters on 22nd December, but till then, we can't control our excitement by watching the Salu Kya Jodi in Big Boss. Hena. Even at 52, Salman Khan is considered to be one of the most eligible bachelors of B-Town. And recently during an interview, when actress Urvashi Rautela was asked about what she thinks of Salman Khan, she started by singing praises of the tiger and then quipped that quite a few girls are desperate to marry Salman Khan. And I too wish to marry Salman Khan or to someone who is like Salman Khan. Wow. Now hearing this, we wonder how the Bhaijaan of Bollywood will react. And while we are at it, we wonder if this is an indirect proposal for Salman to pay heed to. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's first song from Tiger Zinda Hai, Swag Se Karenge Sabka Swagat, was launched earlier this month, and this celebratory number has become an instant rage. Well, do you know that this song actually has a secret connection with Aishwarya Rai Bachchan? Well, the song has a paragraph which will instantly remind you of Aishwarya Rai's song from the film Dal. Not clear yet? Well, let us tell you. The Swag song has the lyrics, Ishq se meetha kuch nahi nahi, Ishq se gehra kuch nahi nahi. And this line instantly reminds you of the Gur se meetha ishq ishq, Imli se khatta ishq ishq line from Dal. Now, isn't this resemblance quite clear? So what do you think of this secret connection? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan has a unique dance style, and despite being a non-dancer, all his steps become a rage and signature. No one can beat the Bhaijaan of Tinseltown, and this has been proven ample of times. And now his former lady love and Tiger Zinda Hai co-star Katrina Kaif recently revealed what she thinks about Salman's dance style. The British beauty stated, "It's always interesting dancing with Salman because he always has a unique way of doing a step. You never know what that is until he comes on set. You always have to match that a bit, which is always fun for everybody." Well, so now that we know what Katrina thinks of Salman and his dance moves, let us know if you do agree with her or not. The makers of Tiger Zinda Hai recently shared a making video of their song Swag Se Karenge Sabka Swagat, where we heard choreographer Vaibhavi Merchant reveal her thoughts on Salman Khan. The talented artist quipped, "Swag is the word now used very frequently with anybody's style. It becomes other name of style. And we all know that Salman Khan is full of swag. Mean the man is all about the swag, and the swag is all about him." Some time back, we heard Katrina saying that Salman can make the wind stop, and now Vaibhavi praises his swag. So what do you think of Vaibhavi's feelings about Salman Khan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The entire team of Race 3 recently graced the Bigg Boss 11 show, and for the first time in history, an entire team had entered the house. Wow, the housemates were quite surprised, and the team also had a rocking time on the stage interacting with host Salman Khan, who is incidentally a part of the film as well. Well, with so much excitement going on inside the house, the presence of the Race 3 team only upped the thrill quotient and made our hearts race faster and faster. Yeah, we have an amazing picture of these lovely looking people who pose with Salman Khan on the stage, and my, we surely are impressed. So what do you have to say about this awesome and amazing picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.